Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. I just got word from a guy who heard from the guy next door to me. The girl he met just loves to bet and loves you to a T. So don't go walking down a lover's lane, no. Walking down a lover's lane till you see me. When you see me marching home, and we'll go on and sit down under the apple tree. Baby, just you and me.
Thank you, ladies. And now here's our tribute to Glenn Miller, the man in the orchestra that exemplified the very best of the American spirit and the big band sounds of the 1940s. Gentlemen, a one, two, three, ah! Terrific. So proud of this group. You know, another great American composer, Irving Berlin, wrote a song called Let Yourself Go for the film Follow the Fleet. It's a great tap number, and here's Janet Lennon to get it started. And a one, two, three, four.
Don't you dare to answer no, sir.
You know, Lawrence Welk's favorite big band tune is Woody Herman's Woodchopper's Ball. And anytime and every time he heard it, he just couldn't resist getting into the act. Actually, we're going to play it for you right now. I think you'll see what I mean. Gentlemen, and a one, two, three. Saxophone, yes, sir.